The Memory Keeper's Daughter, a novel by Kim Edwards. But he hadn't really believed her, and he didn't now. If his father secluded himself in